And New Mexico officials are conducting a damage assessment in Curry and Quay counties. This comes after the counties braced for several thunderstorms, flooding, and a tornado back in May. The severe weather caused extensive damage to the infrastructure in the counties. If FEMA determines damages exceeded $3.7 million, the agency will reimburse those two counties.